not for the world, nor laid him behind the stone. For he had risen to conquer the grave, joy of which was beyond comprehension. Let us rejoice in this resurrection and be assured we may be born again.